tracking it down is Mike Young, the former Pitt Panther. Turnover in the lane, Pullen comes up with it. Head of steam in the lane, lays it off to Christian Wood, gets the bump and the bucket.
Or something.
A run out opportunity for the Sevens. Skip from Wood to Abbott for three, and he's got it from the outside.
I think what most of these G League teams do, they try to mimic the style of play of their parent team.
Well done on the duck in by Christian Wood. Sun switch. Webb on the post up on Hollis Jefferson. Kick out to Christian Wood. The deep deuce for the lanky forward out of UNLV.
He was the head coach of the Suns, and he remembered instantly the offense of that Cornell team that went to the NCAA tournament, how they made threes and really put up some big numbers.
Up top to Wood, and now Pullen will set it up. The shot clock, as it happens here in the G League for the second straight season, resetting to 14. Wood up top, Christian Wood, a perfect swish.
5 of 6 from the floor, 5 field goals, a season high for him.
That three is good for Robinson. Pullen, shut off at the elbow. Mid post to Wood. Wood muscling inside for a timely two. Left a free throw short, so it remains tied. Wood on the block, scraping over for help. Hollis Jefferson, Wood, a little spin move, the hoop and the hack for the second time, 7.
About it, the Archbishop Carroll product leading all scorers with 28.
The pump from Wood into the lane. Runner finds the bottom of the net.
Distance at the top of the key. And now we take a look at Christian Wood pump fake.